MultiPSthreegamer here, and welcome back to another Dragon Block C video. Today we are playing on the Dragon Block C Crusader server. It's been a little while since I recorded on here, mostly because we were working on the server this whole past week, especially Aaron, Lewis, Hav. Thank you guys so much if you're watching this. I greatly appreciated what you guys did to help the server. It's basically a backstory. If you guys don't know what happened, was the server actually got some chunks got corrupted, and then we tried fixing it. When we tried fixing it, it didn't really fix it. And then we went to a recall or a reroll of the server, and stuff after that just went terrible. So we decided, hey, we might as well just like completely reset again. So my apologies for doing this. This is probably the last one we're gonna do for a while, just because it's so annoying. But if you guys can't tell, we actually made a brand new spawn. Well, I should say R and Lewis did. I incorporated this part. Hold on, let me go into creative, because I want to show you a view from up here. It actually looks really cool. And then over here we have a dojo and something else. I forgot what it's called. They're still currently working on it, but right now this is what the spawn looks like. It looks pretty freaking awesome. And I like going into this like flag up here and pretending it's a mouth and just getting eaten. It's like hum, nom, 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 nom. I don't know why I made that sound. That was pretty weird. But yeah, so we have a brand new spawn. And then we actually updated okay. Everybody was broken for a second. We actually updated the config. So now Kaio-Ken is an expensive golden form. Does require a lot of key for it, but in return it's only 75 million to become golden form, which I mean it's a lot, but it's not a lot. And then it does have a lot of drain, and then Super Saiyan Blue now has drain, a little bit more drain than usually used to. And then we upgraded we changed some of the Super Saiyan stats in the config, so there was a lot of work done, and we're still working on it. Like always, it's always going to be worked on. Right now, we don't have any furniture in here. We were going to, but... And I just jumped in water. Cool. Let me just fly on out of there. And then we talked to me, so... Hello, I am me. Here is a quick explanation on how to get started on Crusader Dragon Block C server. Please select the language. Alright, let's do it in English, because that's the only language that I'll understand. Firstly, thank you for joining the server. I get started from the command slash warp guru. Okay, blah blah blah. Warp time nice. You can find teleporter training missions. Yep. We know this already. All right. Cool. And then if you guys walk over here, we have the I am very sorry free item stuff. So I already started the quest. So we are really sorry for this incident. There was a bug that destroyed stuff, and we had to roll back 10 days, but that was like one day after the reset, so we decided to reset. Really sorry, here's an exclusive gift. And what you get is a Z-Sword, and then a Majin consumable item. And the Majin consumable item gives you, I believe, 1,000 strength with 300 seconds. I don't know, I think that's like over 5 minutes. So we have players joining right now, and then I'm expecting a lot more people to be joining within the next like hour or so. So yeah, we're gonna get started. I'm gonna go ahead and pick my person. I am gonna be a half sand again, like always, because not all like always. I've been in a Kaio-Ken a few times actually. I'm gonna have that amazing beautiful hair. If I can find it. There's that amazing beautiful hair. Color, we'll do a dark. Actually, no, wait. What does it look like with green hair? Oh, God, no. That does not fit my skin at all. Maybe a little bit brighter than that, or just more red. What does it look like over here, actually? So I got pink roses, rosy color. Kind of like this one. Gonna be an adult. And then Our tail color is going to be blue, because blue is pretty cool. And then key, and then what kind of R color do I want? I think I'll go with a golden color again. I think that's good for my character. Yeah. Alright, so we start out. We're completely useless right now. We're weak as crap. We'll do slash warp guru. Get that 25,000 TP. Hello, hello guru. You look a little bloated today. So you want your potential, my child. Cough. Yes, I do. I do. Yes, Elder Guru. I need to be stronger. And then here you go, my child. Get 16 yen. And then we have 25,000 TP to use. So let's go. Actually, I'm going to upgrade my strength or my constitution before I upgrade anything, because I usually forget to upgrade my constitution. So let's get this up to 50 to start out with. So close. I don't know, I'm kicking it so slowly. So we do have 1250 body. Alright, let's upgrade our strength now. Let's get this also up to 50. Alright, good start. Let's get our spirit up. We want to get our spirit to at least 30. And then we'll just upgrade dexterity for the rest. Not the rest, but at least until like 30. Alright, so then let's do the constitution like another 5. Or 10. Okay, I didn't have enough to upgrade strength. Cool. Alright, constitution is at 60 and strength is at 52. Dexterity is at 30. Spirit is at let's just feed this guy. I just feed you. Alright, well, I fed him. That's all I know. Our BP's over 9,000. Sweet. Alright, so let's do slash warp. Did we make it the hub? Is it called hub? No. Slash more. What is slash more? I have no idea. Wait, do I still have my home? Did that get deleted? No. Okay, cool. I still have my home. I forgot to take stuff out of my inner chest. I just lost everything in my inner chest. Good job, me. You're brilliant. I had so much stuff in there. Alright, well, rip me, because I'm dumb. Put this in here. Alright, gosh, that's so annoying. And this is still the money. I don't have any money now because it was all in my inner chest. Well, this vendor's completely useless right now. Except for... Wait. No, it's still useless. I guess I'll just wait for this to finish cooking. Or no, I'm not going to wait, actually. I'm going to go slash warp time nest. And then we're going to go say hello to everybody up here. I'm gonna eat this. And then we'll start the Dragon Ball Z saga. So I guess we have to start with mission number 1. See what we can do with that. I don't know if I'm going to use this yet. Just because I'm decently strong with... Oh wait, I have to start the quest first. Decently strong with what I have right now. I think I can... Okay. I thought I could one-shot you, but close enough. So like a 4-shot? Whatever. Alright, I didn't even read the quest. Earth was peaceful. Goku had defeated Piccolo and stopped his evil plans. But a new enemy has come to Earth and claims to be Goku's brother. His name is Raditz. You Kakarot! Don't belong on this planet. You were sent as a baby to destroy this planet, and I'll finish your job. I won't let you, even if you were brothers. I grew up here, and I'm a human. Did you hit your head when you were a kid now? Now? Oh, whoops. When you're a kid now? I'll destroy you all. Ha 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 ha. Goku. Me. I'm going to say me. I'm not talking in third person anymore. Help me defeat this guy. Sure, I guess I'll help you. We'll show him his full power, or our full power. Good idea. All right, you ready to get your butt kicked, Raditz? Get freaking wrecked. Sweet. All right, how much GP does this give? I haven't checked. This guy's got 24,000 BP already. What the crap? What the crap? I only got 12,000. That's probably because of their potential. Still at 48,000. What the crap? Wait, how much did I give? I gave like 300. I believe. I actually didn't check. Yeah, so like 300 TP. Alright. How much is potential? I know how much it is. I'm going to go buy potential unlock because is something we need to talk about, or not talk about, that is something we need to get. Just let me get like 2000 TP first, because I do want to get flying as well with that. Just do that. This. And beat you up. Ooh, I want some yen. Sick. Alright, come over here. Alright, wait, how much food do I have? Slash home, because I do need some food. Why do I keep trying to go in my ender chest? I can't go into anything right now. Lag. That's cool. Oh, sorry, I just hit my mic right there. Alright, so when I said, speaking of donations, this is our little donations thing. So RG Sheet did up donate, so basically what we're doing here is anybody on the ground right here who's donated, well, actually everybody who's donated gets their stats, or not stats, gets what they donated for. So RG Sheet did donate, so I'm gonna go check how much he donated, and then I'm gonna give him what he donated for. But basically we have people who donated over a certain amount on the ground, and then people who donated a certain amount, they're on a board. So we hope to extend that. But I'm gonna go help this guy out. I'm gonna go give him his TP that he donated for, because I'm assuming that's what he donated for. So be right back. Alright, so I helped him out right there. He donated for 250 million TP, so had to give him the donations because of the reset. Taking this dragon block and I'm putting it right next to his cow. Just kidding. I like how this cow is just, you know, surviving the key blast. It's just like, I'm slowly taking damage, but I'm fine. Alright, let's head back to the time nest. I was gonna go to Kami. Wait, how much sheep do I have? Alright, 2,000. Let's go say out of Kami, because I do want to get my potential. So, learn skills, potential unlock. And then, flight. And then, I think that's all we're gonna, now we'll get jump. And the reason, if you guys don't know, key sense is so expensive because of the glitches. I think it's fixed though, so we might lower the price soon. I gotta make sure it's lowered and all. But let's go ahead and upgrade our potential to max it out. Upgrade flight. Dang, I ran out of TP, didn't I? Yep, I ran out of TP. So slash warp. Time nest. Go over here. Go talk to this floaty thingy. And then move on to mission number 2. Welcome back. Where's the quest starter right here? Go home. What's up? Mr. Piccolo is way too strong. I want to go home but to protect Earth, but I need to train. Want to help me? Sure, I got you. I didn't read the last part. Alright, so let's upgrade a little bit more. Let's see how much damage I do after I do this. So I do 131 damage right now. Alright. So to take care of something real quick. So I have the mission already, right? Yeah, I have the mission. I'm going to kill Piccolo meditating. Sorry, Piccolo. Just going to sneak up behind you and just wreck your face. Actually love the server, thank you for doing this, or whoever done it. Well, you can thank R, Lewis, Hav, and Zeb, Xolor, and me. So, I just said thank you, to all of them for you, bud. So yeah, so let's gonna keep we're gonna keep moving on with the training. I can't click that. There we go. Take a low. Apparently, quest number 6 is really like nice colors, bro. Alright, so I don't know what happened there. Hopefully the clip just saved. Because I just had some kind of glitch with my editing software. Not my editing, my recording software. And it, like, just disconnected itself. So that's pretty cool. I enjoy when you do that. Let's take a look at that. Because it shouldn't do that. It's just, like, right when I started right when I was in the middle of recording and about to, like, move on to the next part, it just, like, disconnected. I was just like, so that's kind of annoying, but someone's already at 100,000 BP. What the crap, bro? Like, oh yeah, it's because it's a Majin item. Forgot about that. Okay, Piccolo again. So I'm gonna move on to the next training now. I'm getting a decent amount of TP here. This is pretty easy, so. Give my TP. I know I just sucked at the quest again, but we're gonna skip 3 and we're just gonna move on to 4. I'm gonna kill some Cybermen. Whoops. Piccolo. Yellow. Cybermen. Gonna kick your butt. And 3 shot you. I'm guessing I have to kill like 5 of them. Okay, maybe not. 6, maybe. Yeah, 6. Alright. I have 17 yen on me. There we go. I was like, I can't do this. There we go. What in the world? / MC scoreboard keep. Why whenever I try to do that, it never works? If I just randomly, like, start typing, it's probably because, either people are asking me, a question, or, I have to give some of the TP that they donated for. Oh, Discord message. I probably should put myself on Do Not Disturb. That'd be a good thing. I'm mowing down this grass right here. Screw this, I've mowed. Went for a lawn mowing business. Alright, kill you again. And then I think I have to kill one more. Yeah. I can't. There we go. Alright, so I had to help AK Legend out with the donation real quick because he did donate earlier. So I had to give him his TP real quick. But yeah, I'm just mowing down these freaking sidemen. Mostly the grass because the grass is more important. You're very tiny. I don't think I've ever seen a person that tiny in this game. I mean, yeah, you could be a child, but I've never seen it that short. Alright, how much do you have? Does this give 1,000 every time? I just started the quest, so I'm gonna just try to do that again. Alright, wait, I have 6,000 TP. My yen. Freaking get wrecked. Man, let me go. Alright, so we talk to Piccolo. Alright, whoa, this goes 2,000 TP. Alright, still mowing down that grass. Who's down here? 7 men. Give Lamka alone. What was that? Oh, yeah, I want it. Got 20. And then also, before I forget, because I'm most likely gonna forget, the old spawn is still on the server. It's just. It's at a different warp, so to get to the old spawn, all you have to do, just give me a second, let me just, it's 1,000 TP, just go / warp market, boom, you're at the old spawn. This is what the original spawn was. We're going to be changing this to a hub, so it's like the market, we can buy everything, the rules are over here, and then we got the hotels over here, and then you say hello to everything. And we fly back over here. We don't want to really be over here. Make you time nest up here and sign up for the tournament. So yeah, everything's still here. And then another way to get here, actually, Actually, I don't think you can. Never mind. Forget what I said. I was going to say Wolf Tournament. Sign up, but that's not a thing anymore. Alright, we're going to fight Nappa real quick. So let's start this quest. Piccolo. Oh, I'm so tempted to take that Yamba. That's not mine. Someone else can take it. I don't think anybody is going to take it, though. My turn. I'm next in line. Die, Nappa. Yeah. Get wrecked. Alright, cool. I erect Nappa's face. Let's go talk to Piccolo. At last, Goku has arrived to save the Sea Fighters. Yamcha, Tien, Chetsu, all of you are dead. I won't forgive you. Kaio-Ken? Ah, Vegeta, help me. Vegeta, how can you be defeated by a low-class Saiyan? Die, Nappa. Leave me to this. Wait, Goku. Leave me to this. Gohan, Krillin, leave me. I'll defeat you. Okay, that didn't really make sense, but whatever. Next quest. Dragon, you got this, bro. Nice. I like the colors on this thing. That's pretty cool. Probably should use my Z sword. Got it for free for a reason. Alright. Now, how much does this give? I have 10,000 right now. This gives 2,000 TP each. Alright, cool. Alright, let's take turns on it. Get a 4 shot. So jealous. I do like 50,000 shots on this guy until he's dead. And hopefully I can kill him. Oh my gosh. Just get in the hole. But yeah. Let's go ahead and get the TP and then upgrade our strength. We want to do a little bit more damage. I don't know how much we'll get to. Maybe 400. If he wants to upgrade. Wow, I'm just gonna strength up to 100. Heck yes. Oh, we're so close to doing 400 damage. Alright, let's start the quest again. Alright, so I did a decent amount of training. I mean, I didn't get a lot of TP, though, because I used it. I had like 24,000 TP before, but I used most of it. So I'm gonna try to get my strength up to 150 right now. Or the attribute up to 150, I should say. And then we're gonna upgrade Constitution, get that to at least 100. Boom. Alright. So now that we got those up, I guess I'll upgrade my dexterity to at least 50. Okay, close enough. I'm going to move on to the next training because this one's getting a little too easy. And then I have to wait because I have to take turns. I don't like taking turns. Just kidding. It's fine. I'm going to talk to Goku. Kaio-Ken times 4. Alas, Goku has arrived and now the final battle begins. Goku, this guy is stronger than I thought. I might need to go over Kaio-Ken times 2, but King Kai warned me. You want to help me defeat him? Guess I'll help. Kaio-Ken times 3. King Kai. No, Goku, your body will tear up. Hi. Alright, Vegeta, you ready to freaking die? Maybe, hopefully. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, this kind of hurts. I can do this. I can do this. Come on. Come on. Yeah. That really hurt my feelings. Alright, so I got like 3,500 TP, I believe. Okay, this might be a little harder than I thought. I might have to stick with Nappa for a little bit. Because I only do 500 damage. But I'm going to try my best to keep upgrading my strength right now. So I can do at least 1,000 damage. Halfway to 1,000 damage. And this gives 3,500. It should. Okay, it gives 3,000. That was close enough. Alright. Vegeta, stop being a butt. Alright, let's go ahead and kill Vegeta. I completely forgot my father's name. Just Vegeta. I want the money. Give me the money. Oh yeah, before I forget, possibly within the next month or so, once my server is able to get a lot stronger, we might be doing a server tournament with another server. I don't know the specifics on it, because I've never done it before. So it should be interesting, but if we were to do it, it'd be with the Budokai server. And if you haven't played on that server, the owner, his name is Ethan. He's a really cool guy. But we might be doing a server tournament soon. So if we do that, that should be fun. I don't exactly know how we're going to organize it. It's going to take a lot of time to organize it, but I think we should be able to do it. And it's going to be really fun if we can pull it off. That really hurt my feelings. I just freaking got destroyed by Vegeta. Whew. Okay, this training is a little bit harder. Get 15,000 TP though. I'm going to upgrade my strength. I'm going to do a little bit more than what I'm doing currently. Alright, how am I today? Fine and dandy. How are you? Alright, let's get this quest again. Yeah, Dragon does over 1,000 damage. He's just beating Vegeta up with a freaking shovel. Alright, you know what? You beat him up with a shovel, I'll beat him up with a bone. You know what? Beat you up with a bone. Because I'm bad to the bone. This really hurt my feelings. I didn't just hit him with the Z sword. Nope. No, I did not. Alright, let's go over here. Got 3,000 TP again. I want to get my strength up to 700. I think I'm going to try to get my strength attribute up to 200, and then we'll probably be ending the episode there. So I think that should get me around 2,000. Or not 2,000. 1,000 strength. I couldn't think of the word. Oh, and speaking of the Wisp quest, yes, it does work. We have enabled it again. Yes. Let me. I'm gonna actually make an announcement real quick. So slash broadcast at 4 at not 47 at L. By the way, Wisp quest is back online. Sorry, I just had to make that quick announcement real quick, because I know a lot of people were wondering about that. We did enable it again. Oh god! Ow! Ow! No! Oh, almost died. It's okay. Ow! That freaking hurt my feelings. Ouchie. Alright, I have 6,597 TP. Yes. Dragon's not moving. I assume he's just, like, not here. So I'm gonna keep doing this. I only have one Senzu bean left. I'll use that right now. I'm gonna have to buy some more Senzus at the market. Freaking, this hurts so much. Okay. My recording keeps stopping. It's broken. I still need to fix that. Whoa. You got a big head right now. Big head dragon. Yeah, let's get our strength up to 200. Oh, I was so close. All right, I'm gonna do this one more time. I can't eat a Senzu bean though, so I'm gonna have to eat this. Oh gosh, it hurts so much. Okay. I ran out of Senzus, and then okay. Yeah, this one's getting a little bit hard. Vegeta murdered Sam. My own father. How did I die? I died by an NPC. By an NPC. Alright. Oh, wait. Whoops, I was supposed to I was supposed to keep that a secret. That was a secret. I don't know how to make a suspicious face. Oh, we just won't post that. Or post it in chat, but you probably see it in the video. So, yeah. Hey, my BP's over 100,000. What was I going to do? Oh, yeah, slash warp time nest. Gotta do the mission one more time. We're not doing the thing. We're not doing mission number whatever it was. We're going back to 5. Nappa's my friend. Quote unquote friend. Honing has been sitting his time. Wow, he picked up money. Feelings. Okay. Have enough to to get 200. Wow, okay. I almost had enough to get 200 strength, but now I don't. All right, let's kill you one more time, Nappa. That's right, I one-shot you. I wish, I even three-shot, I can do math. All right, got 200 strength. Let's just put this in the dexterity, get that up to 44. Let's do slash warp market to buy some senzu beans, because I don't have any, actually. What should senzu beans go for? I hope I have enough. But I appreciate when I go back there. Am I about to lag back there? There we go. That was interesting. All right, I don't have any super yen. Crap. Well, is there an NPC or a converter? No. All right, what's over here? Talk to you. No. That's complaints. I don't know why I'm looking at all these. That's something that I can't buy. It doesn't give me anything. All right, let's go over here. Cool, I didn't fit over it. Pretty sure you're a converter, maybe. No, you're not. Crap. Okay, we don't have a converter then. What about Taco Man? Does he convert? Probably not. He's got guns. Taco. That was a tongue twister. Try saying that 10 times fast. All right. Well, I guess. Wait. Go to Kami. And get some senzu beans from corn. I think it's like 5. No, I think I'm gonna get 10. I believe for senzu beans. Oh, it's just 5. Okay. Thanks. Yeah, so we got 5 senzu beans again. I don't want to get freaking wrecked again, so I'm going to go slash home, and then I am going to end the episode here. I'm also toggling off the downfall, or slash toggle downfall. Get out of here. I don't want any rain. But I am going to end the episode here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you smash that like button down below. The server is going to back up every single day, like it should have originally, but it stopped. The auto command stopped. I don't know why it stopped. But yeah, that should be fixed. So we shouldn't have any trouble anymore. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you smash that like button down below. And if you didn't already subscribe, make sure you hit that big red subscribe button. It'd be greatly appreciated. And I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.